¿Qué onda, raza? Bienvenidos para atrás al canal de su compadre Scarface. El día de hoy estamos en el mágico Valle de Texas, como le dicen, The Valley, el Bayuco, Valley Time por todos lados. RGB Truck Performance está aventando este evento, se llama el Shootout. Espero que les guste este video y así empiezan las cosas. Vamos a descargar la bronca, vámonos. How much it's grabbing on that tire on that side, look.
You got brake fluid leaking.
Got a leak, but at least it didn't flip.
No, it's not. It's the grease from the axle. Yeah. Oh. It's differential oil. So no pasa nada. Hey, the good thing is the truck is off. It's on the floor. Let me move it out of the way so they can pass.
Little kid, he wants the Bronco. This guy, Kentucky. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, por todos lados.
I guess I was asking you wrong. What's your name? ¿Y de dónde eres, Julio?
Texas.
¿Qué parte de Texas?
La Feria.
Y tú tienes merch y tienes un canal de YouTube, ¿verdad? ¿Cómo se llama tu canal de YouTube?
Classic Kids
956. What gave you the motivation? Why? What made you come up with this and start selling shirts? Let me see. Turn around. Let me see that shirt on the back. Hey, because I know your dad is in a truck club, Just Us Classics. Saludazo para ustedes. How did you guys come up with this right here?
I wanted to be more part of trucks, so my dad told me, how about we start like a YouTube channel on Instagram of Classic and FI6, so I agreed with it, and we've been doing vlogs from there, and also Instagram posts, and go follow my YouTube channel, Classic and FI6, and my Instagram too, which is Classic and FI6 too, and thank you if you hit the subscribe button and like the videos.
Jubile, make sure you guys go check them out. Este compita es el futuro que va a andar en las trocas. Esto de las trocas nunca se va a acabar y aquí está you know, lo que viene. Estos vatos son los que vienen, ya están interesados en las trocas, hay que apoyarlos así desde morritos. Make sure you check out his channel, follow him on Instagram, buy his merch, subscribe to his channel, let's make him grow, let's help him out. Su compa Scarface se lo recomiendo por todos lados, ahí estamos, viejo. La feria, ¿cómo te vas a ir? Que suene. Eso, saludazo, ahí estamos.
On the last show in Baytown,
October 16th, October 1st, Madness.
Se va a poner de poca madre. ¿Sabes qué? ¿Qué va a ver?
Van a estar los cachorros live. Last year, we hit 11,000 people during COVID. This year, we're expecting to break that record.
Woo! Unos 20,000. Good team. I'm going to go for 20. Si caben o no caben. Los cachorros de Juan Villarreal, pero si es Juan Villarreal todavía, cachorros de Juan Villarreal at OTM, para que le caigan. October 16th, hey, and that's when I'm gonna release to the cell my new flavor, the Scarface Mix. Hey, ese día.
You gotta make sure you take double because you always sell out.
Oh, did you hear that? Make sure you take double because you always sell out. So yes, Tiny. Hey, thank you for stopping by, and we'll see you
at OTM. Well, I'll see you right here, but then I'll see you over there again. Put a picture on the gas for todo lado, viejo. Hell yeah.
2, 3.
This guy took you guys. Damn it.
Su pinche madre.
Damn it. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner.
Con la mía como que calentó motores nomás el vato.
Here we go. I'm only gonna say it 3 times. 8-1-8. 8-18. Oh, shit. Let me see, let me see. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Give me that $100 bill. Mira. Un cien, un cien. I'm gonna say what's up to the camera. Hey, just make sure you wait so we can take a picture at the end, all right? Let me check it, let me check it, let me check it. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Cien bolas de...
Hey, what did you buy? What did you buy?
You got your money back. It's todo.
Thank you. Hey, don't leave so we can take a picture right now at the end. Verga, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Hey, what did you buy? What did you buy? A cap and a keychain. Hey, thank you. Hey, stay right here so we can take a picture real quick. Hola, madre! No, let me see, let me see. He bought a sticker for $5. Made $200. Congratulations to all the winners. Hey, let's take a picture real quick. Come on.
Come on. Check out all the cars. Everybody's cruising. Está lleno de gente. Mira, se ve.
What's up, guys?
Aunque llovió, mucha gente se asustó, pero muchos todavía están llegando, ¿ah? Me trajo algo, vamos a ver qué es. Un regalito para Scarface. Me la...
2 Wicked Levels.
No está con madre. Me pelan la... Con madre, hey. Thank you. Appreciate it, man. Thank you for the
gift.
Se agradece. En este buen pistear. Muchas gracias, viejo. 2 Wicked Levels por todos lados. So we're about to go home. We're trying to load up the Bronco. It's slippery. I was trying to load it up and it went too far to the side. I almost fell again. But this regular driver right now, he's trying to help me out. We pulled it this way, pero ya merito se cayó ahora para este lado. So he's going to go around and he's going to try to pull it that way now. Hopefully we get it centered. He pulled it that way. It went over too much. He's going to try to pull it back a little bit. Para que salgas de mi YouTube channel.
BNN Towing.
BNN Towing. Alamo, Texas. Make sure you guys hit them up. El phone number. Para que la raza cuando anden en el Alamo y necesiten un tow driver de volada.
956-884-5881.
956 por todos lados. We're going to try it again. Hey, so this man saved us, saved the day today. You're gonna help me finalize this video. What's your name?
Alberto.
Alberto. ¿De dónde?
Bien,
en todo. ¿Y en qué ciudad vives tú?
Alamo, Texas.
Alamo, Texas, 956 El Valle. Thank you very much. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Pinche bronco, hace rato se nos cayó y ahorita otra vez. Estuvo con Mario Show. I love coming out to the valley. Because of people like this that te brindan la mano de volada a toda madre. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe. Make sure you check them out. You know, cuando necesiten un tow, que anden aquí en el valle, que se les chingue la troca o algo. Call them up. Call them up. Ahí estamos, su compa Scarface, ¿cómo te llamas tú?
Alberto.
Alberto, por todos lados, ahí estamos. Thank you.